I just said again, we got Lil Maru, Soda Shop, and featuring Fenix Flexin. Official music video. If you guys do enjoy the video and the reaction, please let me down in the comments. But of course, got to respect you guys for not putting nothing left you can handle. So check out my socials down the screen right here. This is also my Twitch, Instagram. With that being said, let's go to get straight to the video.
Put a name on it, nigga. Why you acting scary? Light skinned bad bitch, like Halle Berry. Hey, bitch.
So the last song I reacted to by Fenix Flexin. I had like a chill beat. I'm guessing like, I don't know, maybe this is just Fenix Flexin's type beat.
He was dissing on the net, not a nigga Berry. Hey, put a name on it,
but it's really
chill. AK got a 50 with the heat sensors. I fell in love with my chopper, that was thick as hell. I ain't heard about them bodies, so I'm kissing. I fell in love with my chopper, that bitch thick as hell.
I fell in love with my chopper, that thick as hell.
I ain't heard about them bodies, so I'm
interesting.
Kiss and tell, real nigga, make mistakes, blame it on my.
I think I've ever heard somebody say that before, that the chopper's thick as hell. That's new.
I don't call up on no man, I call up on myself. All I really want is paper, I'm on myself. Cause when I was broke down bad, I could've called no help. But you better get a pocket if you not just stop it. Seen her gram, she ain't talking money, I'ma have to block it. Like a nigga work for NASA, I'ma blow the rocket. I just bought a pint of quack.
I can never work for NASA, I'ma blow the rocket.
Tomorrow I'm going soda shopping.
Yeah, I'm going soda shopping. Only reason why she wanna fuck me, cause she know I'm popping. I'm rolling out the lean, I'm always nodding. I try to keep it covered.
The little harmonizing in the background's hard.
But they keep crying.
You hear that?
Niggas never do it, they just talking. She wanna fuck a nigga cause I'm not. I can't give a fuck about the price cause I'm a copy. She fronted to my homies, trying to stop.
The whole video has like this little, I think it's called a vignette, where it's like am I tripping? It's like darker on the edges. It's like secular. Or like overleash or whatever. I don't know. It's like, if y'all know, I don't know how to explain it fully. It's like darker and it's like on the like in the corners. Okay, it's not the whole video. I don't think this is like a vignette. It's like a dark vignette. Vignettes. I think that's the term. This dude's going hard. Excuse me, it's a little bit hard for me to understand what he's saying because the way he's going about his singing. Okay, yeah, that was cool. Lil Maru, I did not expect him to like sing and everything. I thought this was a different artist whenever I think I saw this pop up first. I think it was Lil Maru. I think that's who I thought it was. It was cool and everything. It's a very low-key chill song. You know what I mean? Nothing too crazy. The beat made it very like low-key chill. And they did the stuff. I think it was cool. Music video was like a little gas station music video pretty much. It was not a gas station music video, no. I thought it was a gas station music video. Well, they're like in a gas station at this part. They're outside and everything.
I've been seeing a gram, she ain't talking.
Music video to me, I guess, was just something simple. It's cool though. The vignette and everything definitely was a little bit different. I don't think I see that all the time. If I do, it's like maybe I would say if I do notice it, that's what I mean. In some music videos, which I usually don't think I do, it's like nowhere near as dark. It's like just the opacity is like high or some shit. It's like maybe like barely there. I don't know. But anyways, y'all, that's pretty much the video, of course. If y'all did enjoy the video, send the reaction, please leave me down in the comments. But of course, guys, with you guys, and I put nothing left you can handle. Yeah, it's been JC. You guys take care. Later.